Lived here all my life, and I've never seen a water this high before. The village here has been absolutely devastated. Hey, this bark will help your brother. Now let me in.
What is this? No medicine?
No, mate, no. It's a natural remedy.
You need to talk to my father. He'll decide what to do.
You have something for my son. Bring it to me. You want to talk to me?
Use this to help your boy.
What is this? The bark of a
mate, this is medicine. I need a map that belongs to
me.
Nothing. Damn it, this isn't a map of the tunnels, it's just part of the jungle. Well, this isn't the map I was looking for.
No.
Well, I only talked to him.
He's... I heard that.
What are those rituals?
I need to care.
Up here! On the roof! upstairs. Thought that was it, you know? This is... make it!
Ah!
Where's Marcus?
He's not here.
Without your help, I won't be able to find them. Please. My name's Maggie. They were hopefully not.
Another time, Babs.
I see you don't care about me either.
That had to bloody hurt.
What have we here?
You did.
Finally, you came. Marcus wants to talk to you.
This is not good. We're fucked.
I know there are immune among you. Step forward and honor the gods. With your hand, we will conquer the evil that has infected Palanai. You are the key that can save humanity.
You're out of your mind, mate. Get a grip.
Don't you see? You, immune, are the cure for this pestilence. And if you will not step forward and sacrifice yourself for the good of all, then you shall suffer a trial by fire. We must feast on your flesh to ensure the future of the human race.
Harlow, do you copy? Harlow!